So in the month of February, the ACC Digital Network is compiling a list for all of us to vote on. Myself, Mark Register, who's walking away, and Amir Nakui are going to cast our vote right now on what we think is the best dunk in Maryland Terrapins history. Now, the first one is Len Bias, the great Len Bias, in 1986 against North Carolina. Let's see it.
Good gracious alive!
Bias from outside, and he got it. Len Bias with 29.
Oh, my!
And he made the steal and a jam! What a play by Bias! Holy cow! Now, that was incredible from Len Bias.
Okay. Can we show it one more time before we get into our commentary? Watch the woman in the back right, I would say. Actually, just straight back. Watch one more time.
Good gracious alive!
Bias from outside, and he got it. Len Bias
straight ahead.
With 29.
Oh my!
And he made the steal and a jam! What a play by Bias! Holy cow!
The one moment she decided to watch the game, it was a really good play. So, okay, in 1999, Len Bias is going up against Steve Francis, 1999 against North Carolina State. Go.
Gracious alive!
Prophet is kind of the guy that, when he steps up to the games, they can play against anybody. There's another one of those cross-court passes, trouble.
Ooh.
Stevie Francis, showtime!
Wow. Oh, get out, yeah, get back on defense.
to their feet, off his feet.
Okay, not only was it an awesome dunk, but the ball actually hit him in the face, if you noticed. So, okay, my vote is Steve Francis, only because the behind the back was so unnecessary, yet so dazzling at the same time. Amir and Martin.
But the first guy was much more impressive with the...
So you like Len Bias. You like the first one.
I like the first one.
You like the first? Okay, interesting. Amir?
I like the second one. He smashed it.
So great analysis from our basketball correspondents as always. So, okay, how exactly can you vote on this? I agree, by the way. Steve Francis was awesome. So how exactly can you vote on this? We have two video responses courtesy of the ACC Digital Network. One is Len Bias, the other is Steve Francis. Click on that video and hit the like button on which one you like better. The second avenue on how to vote, leave a thought in the comments section below. They are going to tally up who goes into the next round to represent the University of Maryland, the Terrapins. And also do us a favor and them a favor. We are being supplied with great content courtesy of the ACC Digital Network. Subscribe to their YouTube channel as well.